Anteriormente en el camino.
Si quieres ser un profesional, tu vida girará en torno al fútbol.
¡Ahí está! 17 años y has conseguido algo que la mayoría de jugadores no logran.
¡Estoy listo! ¡Vamos!
Me encanta jugar al fútbol. Es lo único que hago bien. Buena suerte en la temporada. Gracias.
Y la noticia saltaba esta mañana con las imágenes de Hunter vistiendo la camiseta del Real Madrid.
¡Eso no es cierto!
Nos la han jugado.
¡Michael! ¡Te has jugado mi carrera solo para estar entre los grandes!
¡No ha sido así!
¿Cómo entonces?
Alex, esto te podría ir muy bien. Triunfarías en la MLS. Es una oportunidad para volver a empezar.
¡Hey, tío! ¡Bienvenido a Los Ángeles!
Esto es otro planeta.
¡Pero si te he visto!
¡Solo fue esa vez!
¡Famosos!
Gracias por venir.
Gracias por invitarme. ¿Me cambias la camiseta?
Diré lo que puedo hacer.
Lo has estado dando todo en el campo, tío. Sigue trabajando así. No te dejes deslumbrar por las luces de Hollywood, ¿vale?
Papá, ¿me estás diciendo que esta es mi hermana?
Alex,
¿así que juegas?
Soy una Hunter. Tan solo me dejo la piel día tras día para practicar el deporte que adoro.
Vaya, vaya, vaya. Pero mira quién ha vuelto del mismísimo Hollywood. Todo el mundo me mira con lupa, esperando que sea el nuevo Alex Hunter.
Es hora de dejar de hacerse el gracioso, Williams, y empezar a ganarse el respeto de los demás.
Pues parece que algunos grandes de Europa te han estado siguiendo los pasos.
Atlético, PSG, Bayern.
Alex, me llamo Beatriz Vilanova. Me gustaría que habláramos de tu futuro. Como futbolista, como persona, como icono.
Hunter, buen partido.
Seguro.
Es difícil conseguir el gol número 100, ¿eh, Jimmy?
No más que los 99 anteriores.
No pienses que lo vas a conseguir ahora, amigo.
And the corner's floated in. Oh, and it's there. Jim Hunter equalizes with his 100th career goal. And what a beauty it was. Left foot volley. Caught sweet as a nut. That's one he won't forget in a hurry. Oh, yes, when you see that again, you realize how well taken it was. And here we go again with the score now 1-1. With Jones. And that's possession given away by Coventry City. Here's Wilson. Oh, that's a good save by the goalkeeper. I think that's going to be a corner. Oh, that's a good deep one. Well, what a moment that was for Jim Hunter. It's his 100th career goal, and it was certainly worth... Oh, here's an opening. Can he finish here? Here's Lewis. They are in front now.
Well, let's just see that again. It was a goal from close range, really. Well, the replay shows the build-up and the clinical finish. Well, it's getting exciting now. Off we go again at 2-1. Now Lewis. Here's Davis. No, he didn't find his man. Well, as we know, the beautiful game is always evolving, and it looks like we're on the horizon for yet another change. FIFA has announced that for the 1970 World Cup, they're going to introduce red and yellow cards as ways to better manage infractions. Two yellow cards would equal a red, and any red card will see the player removed for the rest of the game and potentially banned from following fixtures. No confirmation yet as to whether it will come to the First Division, but it's going to be interesting to see how liberal the referees are with the use of these cards. Hopefully, we don't see games of... Oh, that's a good ball. Now then, can he finish it off? Good defensive play. No danger there, it's going to be a throw-in. With Hughes. And there's a mood of intent about Coventry City. Oh, that's been cut out. Now Jones. Here's Robinson. Wilson. Oh, it's opened up for him. And that's what we've come to see. Somebody hitting the back of the net. Got great strength into that header, didn't he? Look at the movement. Well, let's have another look at this. And I've got to say, that's a good finish. Well, they kick off again. The score now 3-1. No, Arsenal just can't keep the ball. And it's Coventry City with the ball. With Lewis. Now Wilson. Goalkeeper completely in charge. And that's what tackling's all about. Here's Davis. Well, the counter-attack could be on here. Roberts. Lewis. Oh, he has a go! Well, they'll get a chance from a corner, I think, here. Yes, it's swung right across into the box. Oh, they're not going to get through this time. And it goes out for another corner. Swung right in. Well, there's room here for a shot. Oh, it's in. And no more obvious scorer than Hunter. It's his day. Two goals now by Hunter. And a career total of 101. Oh, yes, when you see that again, you realise how well taken it was. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided game. Look at the scoreline. Evans. Now Lewis. Good pass. Now Wilson. This is a penetrating run. What's on the end of it? Here's Walker. He hasn't made it completely safe with that little trot out into the penalty area. Well, these interceptions are breaking up the play. And that's a lovely ball through. The goalkeeper hung on to that quite well, actually. Here's Robinson. Now Thompson. Not much doubt about that. He's past the last defender. He's offside. Well, there's the final whistle. Disappointing result for Coventry, especially considering how well they played over the first 50 or 60 minutes. But this game will be remembered for Jim Hunter's 100th career goal. What a way to mark the milestone with a cracker of a volley. Thanks for joining us here. We hope to see you again next time.